O'Malley reporting.
Big fight coming up. Talk about it.
December 28th, I'm fighting Bryan Vera. Blessed to be back in the ring. Very fortunate with the team that I have behind me. We've gotten so much better this year, and I'm looking forward to showcasing my skill out there.
Now, this fight might be off TV. What can the fans watching, at least there at the arena, expect from you now that you got this new team and this kind of a new style, or a revamped style, I should say?
You know, expect dominance, but expect, you know, a good display of skills and just composure and doing what I do best, showing you guys that I'm ready to win a world title.
Now, God willing, you get past this fight. How far are we looking to get, you know, crack that top 15, crack that top 10?
We got a contract for jumping back in the ring within 180 days. So, you know, we get this fight out the way, brother, I would be more than welcome to be fighting for a world title or top 15 contender, number one contender, number two contender, any type of contender, whether it's my mom or sister, whatever it is. Anybody, brother.
So basically you're saying you're going to be a lot more busier in 2020.
We hope to be a lot more busier, but as you know and as I know, it's not in my hands. It's in my promoter and in my manager's hand. And it's in my hand in a way of getting my guys out there. So I'm going to do my part, get them out there as quickly as I can, the correct way, and I'm gonna allow my managers and promoters to do their part.
Okay, now back to your fight. Bryan Vera, this is how many rounds?
We're going 10 rounds.
10 rounds in what weight division?
Light heavyweight division.
Now talk about...
In the gorilla division.
Talk about, you know, some of the guys you've been sparring. I know you've been in there with some big names. Talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, I moved out here to Vegas, been very fortunate to get in there with Kayla Plant, Badu Jack, Ronald Gavril, Mama's Boy, Lionel Thompson, lots of great fighters. I've been fortunate to get in the ring with a lot of great fighters in the past, but Vegas has a different aura and feeling to it, and it's helped my progression tremendously.
Closing out, any last words for your fans?
Thank you guys so much. I am beyond blessed to have you guys all. I continue to look forward for your support, and I continue to make you guys proud. Thank you.